Ay, masakali.
Ito siya, number one po.
Number one. Ito po, number one. Two plus zero. Lagay po yung equals blank. O miss, nawawala pa po yung answer. So dito po, sa number two, blank plus eight is equals to nine. Ano po yung number na inad sa eight? Na ang sagot ay nine. O diba sabi ni teacher, nine muna. Mag-count ng nine, ibabaw, ibalik natin yung eight. So kung ilan yung natira, yun yung nawawala dito. Okay? Okay, sige po. Simulan. Same po dito sa number 3. 2 plus blank is equals to 8. So mag-count po kayo ng 8. Ibalik nyo yung 2. Kung ilan yung natira, yun yung answer po dito sa loob ng box.
Anong babilin? Dikit naman kasi tapos. Number 2 agad. Lagyan mo ng box yung answer kasi may box. So, saan yung box? Lagyan mo rin. O number 2 agad.
Oh, mag-drink ng maraming water ha para hindi po ubuhin. Maraming water, huwag pong mag-ano soft drinks. Huwag kayong nagso-soft drinks. Kaya laging nagjo-juice, dapat ng maraming water para healthy.
Tapos na ako, teacher.
Okay, very good. Nasagutan na po lahat?
Tapos na po ako sa number 4.
Ah, sa number 4. Okay, may answer na rin, Kuya. Great.
Teacher, sa number 5 teacher.
Okay, number 5. Ibababa lang ni teacher, ha? All right. So, 0 plus 8 is equals to blank.
Teacher.
Yes.
So number one pa po. Ako.
Number one pa lang po. Oh, sorry. Sa number one, okay lang. Nasulat na ba? Hindi pa po. Ate NC, nasulat mo na po ba sa number one?
Hindi pa po.
Hindi pa? O number one, 2 plus 0. 2 plus 0 is equals to blank. Sulat mo po ate, 2 plus 0 is equals to blank.
Number 1 daw. Number 1 ka na yung number 1 eh. Saan ka na ba? Pwede sagutan mo na.
2 plus 0, 20.
Okay. Bilang ka nga sa kamay mo. Thank you.
Teacher, tapos na po ako.
Okay, very good. Pati answer, may answer na rin.
Teacher Melanie, tapos na po ako.
Okay, very good.
Teacher.
Yes po. Okay, o sige po Ate Alexa, mamaya po.
Tapos na ako, Teacher Melanie.
Okay, very good. Finish na rin si Kuya Arkel. Very good. Ang bilis magsulat ha. Mukhang ang gagaling na sa ano, addition.
Finish.
Okay, very good.
Tapos na po ako.
Very good. Excuse me. Very good. Okay, wait lang po ha. Mag-water lang. Po! Yes, Kuya Arkel? Kuya Arkel? Ay, nawala na si Arkel. Wait lang po ha, mag-off lang ng camera si teacher. Mag-drink lang ko water. Ano po?
Tapos na po ako.
Okay, very good.
Oh, teacher, mamami.
Wait lang po natin yung hindi pa tapos.
Yun. Tula na na po.
Tapos na po.
Yes, boss. He did that for. He did that for.
Ano mo nga na? Sadyak sign. March 31. Ano ka pala na?
Art.
Cancer.
Ano? May cancer ako. Walang cancer.
Hindi yung sudyak siya mo.
Success is relative. Subjective holds monetary and non-monetary value. Failure is more of one size fits all. They don't. successful people don't value their time. They don't have any ability to dedicate their time to themselves. Year after year, they make new promises. They couldn't be bothered to put in the time required towards their goals. Time management skills, learning to say no and what commitments to undertake, is a step towards great success.
Oh la 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 I'm a believer and I can love. Oh my God. Ow. Three. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You can get up with some money. You can get up money. What's
that?
Nine. What?
Finish na po, Kuya Darren. Okay. Ate Yancy, tapos na. Opo, very good. Wait lang natin si Ate Atasha. Ah, tapos ka na. Akala ko nagsasagot pa. Okay, very good. Next na tayo. Next. Next. Sulat po. 1 to 5 po ulit bago tayo mag... Ayan, break time, no? 1 to 5. Makinig kay teacher ha, babasahin ni teacher. Isusulat niyo lang po yung true. Ito po, this one. Oh, sige po. Ito ang isusulat po. True, kung tama. And false. Ito po ha. True or false ang isasagot. Naintindihan? Number one. Okay, number one. Listen. Zero plus...
Number one.
Number one. 0 plus 9 is equals to 9. True or false? 0 plus 9 is equals to 9. True po ba yon? Tama ba yon? Or false? Mali. Isulat po yung T-R-U-E. Ito ang isulat ha. T-R-U-E kung true. And false, F-A-L-S-E kapag mali. Number one, again, number one, 0 plus 9 is equals to 9. Is it correct? True kung tama, false po kapag mali. Sige, isulat ang true kapag tama and false kapag mali.
See how bright the...
Pag sinabing iwan...
Tapos na po ako sa number one.
Okay, wait lang po sa number two.
Sa number one.
Okay, number two. Number two. Makinig po mabuti ha. The sum of 4 and 0 is 0. Ang sagot po ba ng 4 plus 0 is equals to 0? True or false?
Ayan.
Number two, you listen. Number two, the sum of 4 plus 0 is equals to 0. Ang sagot po ng 4 plus 0 is 0. Is it true or false?
4 plus 0. Tama ba 0 ang sagot? Okay na, tapos na nga. Ano, sa tingin mo, tama
4 plus 0, the answer is 0. Tama po ba yun? True kung tama, false kung mali.
E.
Kapag nami-miss mo ang isang...
Write the word. Write the correct answer.
True or false? Pwede ng true. T-R-U-E.
Okay, next. Number three. Number three. Okay lang po kung nagsasagot pa sa number two, ha? Okay lang. Babasahin lang ni teacher. Number three. Number three. 15 plus 0 is equal to 15. 15, 15, 15 plus 0 is equals to 15. Tama po ba ito? Tama po ba ito? True or false? Sabi po sa number 3, 15 plus 0 is equals to 15. Tama po ba yon? True or false? Okay, next.
Number three.
Number three, 15 plus 0 is equals to 15. Is it true or false? 15 plus 0 is true. Equals to 15. True or false? All right, very good.
Number
four. Okay, next, number four. Number four na. Oh, may batang nakatulala. Okay, number four. 9 plus 5 is the same as the sum of 5 plus 9. Okay, yung 9 plus 5, parehas lang raw po ng sagot kapag 5 plus 9. Same lang po ba ang answer niya ng 9 plus 5 at 5 plus 9? Parehas lang po ba ang sagot? True or false?
9 plus 5.
Yung, kapag yung 9 plus 5 at 5 plus 9, same lang po ba yung answer niya? 9 plus 5, binaliktad lang po yan, binaliktad lang. 9 plus 5 at 5 plus 9. Parehas lang po ba yung sagot? True or false?
Ayusin mo, oh, magulo, magulo. Magulo lalo.
Okay, very good. Okay na po, Kuya Johan. Kapag inadd po natin ang 9 plus 5 at 5 plus 9, the answer is, same lang siya ng sagot. True or false? Ayan po, di ba kanina pinag-aralan natin yung commutative, property. Yun yung pinagbaliktad lang po yung numbers na i-add. Pero hindi maaapektuhan yung answer. So sabi po dito sa tanong sa number 4, kapag inadd yung 9 plus 5 po ba? And then yung 5 plus 9, same lang po ba yung sagot? True or false?
False.
Tingnan nyo po, parehas lang ng number yan ha. 9 plus 5 and 5 plus 9. Pinagbaliktad lang. Pinagpalit lang po. 9 plus 5 and 5 plus 9. 9. Okay, next number 5. Last number. Number 5. 2 plus 0 is equal 10. 2 plus 0 is equals to 10. Bakit 10 to? Ano ba yan? 2 plus 0 po. Ang answer daw po ay 10. Tama po ba yan?
Yeah.
True or false? Write your answer. True or false?
Teacher, hindi.
P Yes po.
Teacher Melanie, number one muna ako.
Ay, okay. Sige po, Kuya Argel. True or false lang yan, Kuya Argel.
Number one pa lang
muna ako. Okay, sige po. Number one. 0 + 9 = 9. Tama po ba yun, Kuya Argel? True kapag tama, false kapag mali. Oh, isulat po yung true kung tama at false naman kung mali. Pakitaas ng kamay sa tapos na po hanggang 5. Raise your hand. Very good, Natasha. Kate, very good. Okay. Very good, Ate Yancy. Very good, Kuya Liam. Let's wait for the others.
Teacher, I'm done.
Okay, very good, Kuya Darren.
Teacher, I'm done.
Very good.
Number two, teacher.
Okay, number two. The sum of 4 and 0 is 0. Oh, Kuya Arkel, yung sagot raw po ng 4 + 0 = 0. Tama po ba yon? True or false? Okay, imi-mute ko lang po yung tapos na ha. Mute lang ni teacher ha. Okay, write your answer, Kuya Arkel. True or false lang po ha, hindi no. True or false?
Tapos na po ako.
Okay, very good.
Teacher, tapos na po ako.
Very good, Ate Alexa. Wait lang natin si Kuya Arkel kasi nawawalan siya ng connection po. Number three, Kuya Arkel, 15 + 0 = 15. Tama po ba ito? 15 + 0 po is equals to 15. True or false?
True.
Okay, isulat po ang sagot. Sorry.
Number four na po.
Number four. 9 + 5 and 5 + 9, same lang po yung sagot. Tama or mali? True or false?
False.
Kapag yung 9 + 5 = oh, sige, 9 + 5 po ba? Kapag inad natin yung 9 + 5, and then yung 5 + 9, same lang po ba yung magiging sagot nila dalawa? True or false? Pakisulat ng sagot.
False.
Sige, sulat ng sagot. O, add mo po mabuti, Kuya Arkel, ha? Add mo po muna.
Number five,
2 + 0 = 10. 2 + 0 = 10. Two plus zero po, Kuya Arkel, ang sagot po ay 10.
False.
Okay, write your answer. Check muna tayo bago kayo bibigyan ng time for break, ha? Mag-check muna tayo. Mag-check muna tayo bago mag-break time. Ready? Okay, sige. Number one. Dito muna sa taas. Dito po. Dito. Dito muna po tayo. Okay, number one. 2 plus 0. What is the answer?
Check.
2. Ay, ano? Check. 2. Okay, so blank plus 8 is equals to 9. What is the missing number?
1.
Very good. 1 yan ha. Number 3. 2 plus blank is equals to 8. 6. Yes, 6. And then 4. 3 plus 6 is equals to?
9.
Very good. So 9 is the correct answer. Okay na po? Next, number 5.
4 and 5.
Oh, wait lang po sa number 5. Na-checkan na? Na-checkan na po? Lagyan ng check. Ganyan ha? Check. Check.
Apo.
Check. Okay, next, number 5. Ibababa lang ni teacher. Clear ko lang po muna. Kasi hindi na bababa kapag hindi na clear. Oh, number 5. 0 plus 8 is equals to? 8. Okay. So, 8 ang tamang sagot. Pakilagay po kung walang mali, 5 over 5. Doon muna sa taas ha, 5 over 5 kung walang mali. Kapag may maling isa, of course, so 4 lang siya, babawasan natin ang 5. Finish? Okay, bababa na ni teacher. Dito na tayo sa true and false. Number 1, 0 plus 9. Okay, 0 plus 9 is equals to 9. Tama po ba? True or false?
True!
True, yes. Okay lang ni teacher, ha? Ayan, true. Oops. Okay, next. The sum of 4 and 0 is 0. False. Okay, false po ang sagot. Number 3, 15 plus 0 is equals to 15.
Plus
0.
True. Yes, tama. True. Okay, kapag nagkamali, walang babaguhin na sagot, ha? Kapag mali, lagyan ng X. Kapag tama, lagyan ng check. Okay, next. 9 plus 5 is the same as the sum of 5 plus 9.
True
ang sagot. Okay, yes. Next. 2 plus 0 is equals to 10.
False.
Kasi true. Dapat 2 lang yung sagot. Okay. Up, sabi ni teacher, walang buburahin na sagot. Kapag mali, mali.
Teka lang.
Kapag mali, mali po, ha? Hindi babaguhin ang answer. Okay, very good. Next, pakilagyan po ng 5 over 5 kung tama lahat. O, bibilangin. Bilangin po kung ilan ang tama. Bilangin. Ilan yung tamang sagot?
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, kapag 5 over 5. 5 over 5. Sulat ng ganyan po. 5 over 5. Tapos sa taas din po yung kanina, 5 over 5 din po yun.
1. Then, I'm gonna win.
Finish? Tapos na?
Yes.
Okay, ito nga ang bangot. Teacher, hindi pa ako tapos.
Anong hindi pa po tapos?
Teacher, okay lang ba kumakain na po?
Alright, so sige po. Okay, sige.
Dito.
Opo, ayan, very good. Oh, wait lang.
Teacher.
Yes po. Opo. Okay, so sige po, take your break. O, ganito, hindi na lang aalis sa Zoom. Okay, may minutes na lang pala tayo. 3 minutes na lang po pala para mag-end ang Zoom. So ganito po, balik lang po ha, pero habang kumakain, ayan, nandyan lang tayo sa Zoom kasi may ipapanood sa inyo si teacher. Okay yon. Okay, sige, you pray first for your food. Ipag-pray yung food. Ipag-pray.
Pagkain na mo eh. Tawag chicken nuggets.
Okay.
Kunin mo na yung kakainin mo.
Bye. Okay. Ipag-pray po ang pagkain. Ipag-pray bago kumain.
Kaya hindi ba bago mag-start? Pupo pa lang siya, Mil.
Ma'am, pwede po pabalik.
Teacher, pwede di pabalik din? Sulat ko?
No, isi-send nyo yan kay teacher ha. Yung may check na po, isi-send kay teacher.
Ma'am, pwede po pabalik po ng slide? Binara kasi ni Argel yung sagot niya, ma.
Grade ko.
Bakit binura ko yung Arkin? Saan po? Sa 1 to 5 po ba yung true and false?
Apo, ma'am.
Okay. Sige po. Banggitin ko na lang po. True and false lang po yun. Paki sa ano na lang po. Sagutan na lang kay Arkin. Okay. 0 plus 9 is equals to 9.
Yeah. Inulit ni itinrace ko ulit yung pagod po niya, ma'am.
Yeah. Wait lang. Ano po, Ate Alexa? Wait lang po, ha?
Sige na po ako.
Sige po, kumain na po. Pwede nang kumain. Pwede nang kumain. Ano po?
Melanie.
Wait lang po ha. Wait lang, may kausap lang si teacher. Ano po 'yon kay Arkel po? Ititrace?
Pinrace ko ulit yung sagot niya po sa lahat. May sagot na.
Bali, checkan na lang po, tama po ba? Okay. So, yung number 1 po ay true. Okay. Number 1 true, number 2 po is false. Number 3 and 4 true and 5 po ay false.
Okay ma'am, thank you po.
Sige po, pakilagay na lang po ng over then ano po, pa-send na lang sa.
Wala pong sound.
Wait lang po.
Do problem on the board.
Okay,
mga kwento pa ng mga
wala na po yung Zoom.